transitive relation. So let us consider a relation R3. Okay, R3 equal to 1, 2, 2, 3. Sure. So this relation is not transitive, because a relation is transitive if and only if AB belongs to R and BC belongs to R, then AC belongs to R. That means B, this B and that B are common. So AC, A and C belongs to R. Clear? So now look at that. Here 1, 2 belongs to R3, obviously, and 2, 3 belongs to R3. That 2 and 2, this 2 and that 2 are common. So 1, 3 should belongs to R3, but 1, 3 is not here. So R3 is not a transitive relation. But if we consider the relation R4 given by R4 equal to 1, 2, 2, 3, 1, 3. So this relation is transitive because 1, 2 belongs to R4, 2, 3 belongs to R4. So this 2 and that 2 are common. So 1 and 3 belongs to R3. So 1, 3 belongs to R4. Sorry. So this relation R4 is clearly transitive. Clear? So now we have to solve some problems related to reflexive symmetric transitive relation. That means equivalence relation. So now we have to take 2x minus y equal to 10. So x equals to what? Y plus 10 by 2. Got it? So now look at that. Capital A is given by 1, 2, 3, 4, dot, 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 10. So we can choose y equal to 1, because first element of A is 1, that's why. Okay? So take y equal to 1. Take y equal to 1. So put y equal to 1 here. So what happened? Then x equal to 1 plus 10 by 2. That means 11 by 2. So 11 by 2 is not a natural number. So it cannot belong to capital A, because A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 10. So R is a relation on A, means R is a subset of A cross A. Clear? So this x cannot be a rational number. So this should be a natural number. So this cannot belong to A. So now we have to consider y equal to 2 here. So put y equal to 2 here. So what happened? 2 plus 10 by 2, this means 6. This should be belongs to A, because 6 is a natural number, and this 6 belongs to capital A here, this set 1, 2, 10. Clear? So which element? First element is x and second element is y, because x, y here, x and y. So first element is x. So x equal to what? 6. 6. Second element is y. So y equal 2. Clear? So 6 comma 2 belongs to R here. So similarly, if we consider y equal to 4, then x equals to 4 plus 10 by 2 means 7 belongs to A, obviously. So 7, 4 belongs to R, because first element is x equal to 7 and second element is y equal to 4. And also, if y equal to 6, then x equals to 6 plus 10 by 2 equal to 8 belongs to A. So 8, 6 belongs to R. If y equal to 8, then x equal to 8 plus 10 by 2 means 9 should belongs to 9. Belongs to A. So a 9, 8 belongs to R. Clear? For y equal to 10, x equals to 10 plus 10 by 2, that means 10 belongs to A, obviously. So 10, 10 belongs to R. So now we cannot take y more than 10, because this set is from 1 to 10. Clear? So R equal to what? First element is what? First element 6, 2. Second element is what? 7, 4. Third element 8, 6. Fourth element is what? 9, 8. And the fifth element is 10, 10. So R should be 6, 2, 7, 4, 8, 6, 9, 8, 10, 10. Clear? Now we have to check that this is a roster form. Clear? This form of the set, this set R equal to XY, such that 2X minus Y equal to 10 is in set builder form. Clear? So now we have to check, transfer this set builder form into the roster form. Clear? It is a roster form. Now we have to check that this relation is reflexive, symmetric or transitive. So look at that. Only 10, 10 belongs to R. Clear? So there is no 1, 1. does not belongs to R, 2 2 does not belongs to R, 3 3 does not belongs to R, 4 4 does not belongs to R. So this relation cannot be a reflexive relation. So this relation is not reflexive as 1 1 2 2 3 3 4 4 5 5 6 6 7 7 8 8 also 9 9 does not belongs to R. Clear? So now this relation is not symmetric. Why it's not symmetric? Look at that. 6 2 belongs to R, but 2 6, opposite of 6 2 is what? 2 6 is not belong, doesn't belongs to R. So we have to write this relation is not symmetric as 6 2 belongs to R, but 2 6 doesn't belong to R. Similarly, we can check that 7 4 belongs to R, but 4 comma 7 doesn't belongs to R. So it's not symmetric. Also 8 comma 6 belongs to R, but 6 comma 8 doesn't belongs to R. Therefore, it's not symmetric. 9 comma 8 belongs to R, so 8 comma 9 doesn't belongs to R, so it's also not symmetric. Similarly, we can see that, show that, okay? So now, for the transitive relations, look at that. For the transitive part, here we see that 8 comma 6 element belongs to R. So what is the second element of this element? 6. And 6 2 belongs to R, obviously. So what is the first element? 6. So this 6 and that 6 are common. So look at that. This relation is not transitive as 8 comma 6 belongs to R. Second element is 6 here. And 6 comma 2 belongs to R. 6 comma 2 belongs to R, obviously. First element is 6. So what is the common portion? 6 and 6. So 8 comma 2 should belongs to R. Then it is symmetric, transitive. So but you have to see that 8 comma 2 doesn't belongs to R. So this relation cannot be a transitive relation. So we see that this relation is neither reflexive, not symmetric, not transitive. Clear?